And I have loved you with an everlasting love. And I have drawn you with my loving kindness. And I have loved you with an everlasting love. And I have drawn you with my loving kindness. Yes, I have loved you with an everlasting love. And I have drawn you with my loving kindness. And I have loved you, still loving you today with me. God loved you and to keep his oath. Well, he brought you out with a mighty hand. He redeemed you from the devil's show. Oh, the Lord, he is the God. All of your cares on him, for he cares for you. There's a love dimension in the kingdom of God. It's sure to take you through. Yeah. God commanded his love toward us. Christ died on a tree. tender mercies of the Lord.
Well, it's with my love.
Pray about Father's love tonight. Daddy's love. So many people have been hurt. They've been broken. They've been wounded. Some people never had really fathers that they could count on, depend on. And that's obscured your vision in concerning the Heavenly Father's love. Tonight we're going to do something about it. We're going to pray. I want you to think for just a minute. The Father's love. Some of you have been maybe gone through really hard things. You know, incest is a bad thing. It leaves a mark and a wound, but God's love can touch it and heal it. Anybody that's been addicted to drugs, alcohol, it leaves a mark, but the doctor's in. Father's love can heal it. So if you want prayer for your life tonight, that's what we're here for. This is the therapy of the Almighty. I've loved you with an everlasting love. I want you to stand to your feet tonight and be bold. You know what's different? I don't care how you've struggled with the Father's love. We're going to pray for you tonight that that's released in a higher way than you've ever known or understood before. So if you're saying, Ken, I want prayer, stand to your feet right now. I've got letters about this, how God touches people and restores their woundedness. I never understood, Daddy, but tonight, I'm gonna understand more. We're gonna do it different than maybe you've ever seen it done before. Just a minute, we're gonna start singing it. We're gonna sing the song over you as friends and intercessors. Isn't that a great thing? That you can make up the hedge and stand in the gap, and you don't have to do anything. I don't want you to do anything except just stand and receive. As we begin to sing and start into this again, I'm just going to ask people, just be led by the Spirit, to get up and go over and touch and begin to pray for them. Now, some may weep, some may cry. That's fine. This belongs to the Lord tonight, doesn't it? Anyone else, before we start, don't be shy. This is the family of God. If you can't get help here, where can you get help? Amen. You ready, choir? Just close your eyes, slip away,
and I love you.
Of the Holy Spirit be upon us.
I have loved you with an everlasting love, and I have drawn you with my loving.
Sing it again. Come to my arms.
I have drawn you.
me make it all better.
Let me